affection and take delight in honoring each other. Never be lazy, but work hard and serve the Lord enthusiastically. Rejoice in our confident hope, be patient in trouble, and keep on praying. And this is one of the parts that really hit me. When God's people are in need, be ready for them. Be ready for them. Always be eager to practice hospitality. So we are going to worship this morning. Don't be afraid to clap your hands, sing really loud, dance, go ahead and stand up. And I'm going to put my Bible over here because we don't have a... Here we go. Clap those hands.
We are a sea of voices. We are an ocean of your praise.
Amen.
And gathered under one name. We are a tide that's rising. And we cannot be contained,
never.
We gathered under one name, oh, for a thousand tongues to sing the glories of our Lord God Almighty. Oh, to sing the Savior's praise, a triumph of His grace. You are worthy. You are. And we have found our anthem at the cross where sin was slain. Gathered under one name, where every chain is broken and every sorrow swept away. Gathered under one name, oh, for a thousand tongues to sing the glories of our Lord God. This is us, with all heaven sing, and all earth below, one holy King, one highest throne, with all heaven sing, and all earth below, one holy King, one highest throne, no, for a thousand tongues to sing, the glory of our Lord God Almighty. Oh, to sing the Savior's praise, a triumph of His grace. You are worthy. Hey! Do that again. One. And oh, for a thousand tongues to say the glories of our Lord God Almighty. Oh, to sing the Savior's praise, a triumph of His grace. You are worthy. Yes, you're so worthy, God. Oh, for a thousand tongues to sing the glories of our Lord God Almighty. Oh, to sing the Amen. Welcome. So since we've got a lot of new faces in our congregation, take this time to meet somebody new and just share a blessing. Amen. Amen. when you move, darkness runs for cover.
Amen.
When you move, no one's turned away. 'Cause where you are, fear turns into praises. Where you are, no heart's left unchanged.
Here we go.
So come, move, let justice roll on like a river. Let worship turn into revival. Lord, lead us back to you.
Amen.
When you move, the outcast finds a family.
Amen. Amen.
When you move, the orphan finds a home.
Here we are.
Lord, here we are. Oh, teach us to love mercy with humble. We bow down at your throne,
Jesus. Go.
So come, move, let justice roll on like a river. Let worship turn into revival. Lord, lead us back to you.
One more time.
So come, move. Let justice roll on like a river. Let worship turn into revival. Lord, lead us back to you. King of all generations, let every tongue and nation King of all generations, let every tongue and nation surrender all to you alone, you alone. So come, move, let justice roll on like a river. Let worship turn into revival. Lord, lead us back to you. So come, move, let justice roll on like a river. Let worship turn into revival. Lord, lead us back to you.
Sing it again.
So come, move, let justice roll on like a river. Let worship turn into revival. Lord, lead us back to you.
Just the voices.
So come, move, let justice roll on like a river. Let worship turn into revival. Lord, lead us back to you.
Just keep it up. Yes, amen, Jesus.
So come, move, let justice roll on like a river. Let worship turn into revival. Lord, lead us back to you.
Amen, amen, Jesus. We praise your name, God. We praise your name.
Amen. Good morning. Good morning. You may be seated. It is an exciting day to have you with us this morning. My name is Pastor Robert, and I have the incredible privilege of ministering here at Revive Church. And I know there's a lot of fresh faces here this morning. And I just want to thank you. I want to thank you, thank you, thank you. One at a time, I'm just going to shake your hand. Thank you. No. I want to thank you for coming this morning for this wonderful time of worship together. I promise that you're going to be blessed this morning. I've had the privilege of spending a little bit of time with Greg and his wife, Pamela. And I just want to share with you, behind the scenes, they are the real deal. They are born again, believers in Jesus, washed in the blood. And if Jesus is your Lord and Savior, you're going to get to spend eternity with them. And so I just want you to know that it's a privilege to have them with us this morning. So I'm just going to step aside, but I want you to give a huge Revive Church in Central Illinois welcome to Greg X. Volz as he comes this morning to minister in music. Hallelujah.
Pastor, love you, buddy. Bless you. Hey. It's a good day. The question I have is, what really is going to happen when the great book is open and each one stands facing his record? What then? What then? When the great factories of our cities have turned out their last finished work, when our merchants have sold their last yard of goods and fired the last tired clerk, when our banks have raked in their last dollar and paid their last dividend, when the judge of the earth says close for the night and asks for a balance, what then? What then? When the choir has sung its last anthem and the preacher has made his last prayer, when the people have heard their last sermon and the sound of it has died out on the air, when the Bible lies closed on the altar and the pews are all empty of men, when the trumpet of the ages is sounded and the great book is open, what then? Can you tell me? What then? Yeah. What? And when life seems so absurd, there's still a word that can be heard. Just be still and know. And then, when the actors have played their last drama and the mimic has made his last fun, when the film has flashed its last picture and the billboard displayed its last run, when the crowds seeking pleasure have all vanished and gone out in the darkness again, when the trumpet of the ages is sounded and the great book is open. What then? What then? What then? And can you tell me what then? I'm asking. What then? What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen then? What then? What then? When the great book is open, what then? And we stand before him, what then? And we're asked for a reason, what then? What then? And the trumpet of the ages, it sounded, sounded, sounded. What then? What then? What then? What then? Oh, 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 oh Lord, no. What then?
So I guess it's time to get busy. Stand up, put your head together. We're going to praise the Lord. I need your help today, okay? I need your help. You open that for me. Let everything that have breath, let me hear you. Praise the Lord. Let every creature under God's sun praise. To fight the Lord, showed them a secret. He said, the battle this day is mine, but you must listen how to do it. Put your singers first in front of the rest. Let them praise and sing to me. And you will see the salvation of your God and watch your enemies flee. Let me hear you.
on, give it up for the King of Kings one time. You may be. Russ, give me just a touch more vocal in the wedges. And so we were created to give praise to God, and the music that we sing is a gift from God. This music is a gift. It not only soothes the soul, but it stirs up the fire of God that's within the saints. Now, a lot of people get stirred up about a lot of things today, both good and bad. But what God is after is a place of habitation in his people where that river of life can begin to flow. So anyway, hit it. Hit it, choir.
There is a way that leads to life. The few that find it never die. Past the mountain peaks, graced white with snow, the way grows brighter as it goes. There is a road inside of you, inside of me, there is one too. No stumbling pilgrim in the dark,
the road to
Zion's in your heart.
The road to
Zion's in your heart.
The river runs beside the road, its waters are living as it flows. In liquid voice, the waters call on thirsty knees. A pilgrim calls.
There is a road inside of you, inside of me, there is one too. No stumbling pilgrim.
I think that's why Jesus said that the kingdom of God is within you. And so for so many years, we were taught that we had to look outside. Can somebody just give me a hallelujah this morning? Like one more hallelujah. Every time you say hallelujah, you know, Yahweh, our Heavenly Father, you say His name. Give him some praise this morning. Woo. That actually felt pretty good. Hey, Russ, do you have a list for me somewhere? Oh, hi there, sweetie. What's your name? Turn around. This is my wife, Pamela. Would you say, hi, Pam? Love you, Pam. You look good, Pam. Amen. Ooh, these are good, too. Nice. We're having fun now. No, I'm serious. We're having fun now here. Wow. Well, amen. Out of the mouths of babes. I think that was in tongues, wasn't it? Don't be afraid. God's still in charge. Believe him. I know you think you may be, but mm-mm. Doesn't work that way. You just say, yes, Lord. That's the best response. You know, and sometimes you say, oh, God, have mercy on me. You know, well, that'd be a good song, wouldn't it? But